donors will be protected from suppression by the CPC. The government should protect its citizens. However, these days, abuse of power, abuse of inappropriate force are commonplace. We are the disadvantaged and we need to help ourselves on our own. No matter what results that our case will be, we pledge to protect Hong Kong people by all means.